Hi everyone, this is Grace. I just wanted to say happy State Eve, and I'm so excited for all of you. This is hands down the most talented, incredible team that Gladstone has ever had, and I know that you all are going to do great tomorrow. I've watched your routine. You guys are actually unstoppable. The passion and the energy and the bond that you guys have is so clear, even as like an audience member. It's all there. And I was told to give some sort of advice, but you guys are already making history as 2-time national champs and 3-time state champs. So all I'm gonna say is to remember to cherish every second, because you never really get this day or this experience back, at least with this team, and especially seniors. This is kind of your last everything, so make sure you make it count. Your competition is already like shitting themselves because they're up against national champs, so you have nothing to stress about tomorrow. This day is like all about you guys, and you have a million people who are going to be cheering you on and supporting you. So just remember that you're going to do amazing, have fun, and I love you all lots.
Hi guys, I'm Mal. I am a Gladstone Cheer alumni from 2017 to 2020, hashtag state champs. I just wanted to say good luck out there on Saturday. Remember that you are doing it for each other. If something doesn't go right, move on, but I doubt you're going to have an issue with that. Leave your heart out on the mat. You're going to do amazing. Leave an impression and do it for each other. Do it for the person next to you, as I'm sure Shelby and Larissa always say. I'm also here with Olivia Tipton.
Olivia Tipton, 2-time state champ.
I'm also a two-time state champ.
Good luck, guys. I hope you do so good. And I've been washing your teeth. You've been effing killing it. So,
yes, you guys have been doing amazing. I've been judging for you, watching you, cheering you on, spotting you. You know you got it. I love you all.
Hello. For everybody that doesn't know who I am, my name is Jocelyn. I cheered at Gladstone for about 6 years. I hear that you guys have state coming up this weekend. That is very exciting. I just wanted to let you guys know that I am beyond proud of you all for working your asses off and getting to where you are today. My biggest piece of advice for all of you is just to take a big deep breath and live in the moment. Because, you know, last one, best one, am I right? I have no idea how to do this. This is really awkward to record myself in the bathroom. But I am just so proud of all of you guys, and, you know, you got this. Take a big deep breath and just do your best. Okay, you got it? I want you guys to knock it out of the park. That was a good pun. Very proud of myself for saying that. But you guys got it? Let's get that 4-time no state championships. Love you guys. Good luck.
Hey guys, just wanted to say good luck at state this weekend. I am so proud of everything you guys have accomplished this season, and I know that you're gonna win, and without a question, without a doubt in my mind, are you guys gonna win? You guys, it's been incredible watching you from tryouts to now and seeing how far every single one of you have come, and I can't even begin to think about the seniors, and it makes me emotional. I mean, you guys were freshmen my senior year, and now you guys are about to be 4-time state champions, and I'd like to think that I had a part in that, but I know that's all you guys, and seniors, freshmen, sophomores, juniors, everyone, I am so proud of all of you, and I really hope that you guys just go out and you put no doubt on the mat. I have had a lot going on this year, and so I haven't been there as much, but I hope you guys know that no matter what I have going on, and no matter where I am in my life, I will always be your guys' number one fan, and I will always support you guys. I love you guys. Winning is a habit. Success is a choice. Go choose success and go hit a home run. Love you guys.
You're looking at this video right now. You're like, oh, who's going to share some words of wisdom for us today? Surprise, it's me. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Maddie. I cheered for about 2 years. I graduated last year. I'm usually at most cheer comps, kind of like a little rat in the corner. I'm usually yelling at Haley to stop crying. But then again, who isn't? I just wanted to come on and say congratulations for nationals. You killed it. I saw brought me to tears. And I also wanted to, sorry, I'm too funny. I wanted to wish you luck for Saturday. I know this week has definitely been extremely stressful, whether you're on traditional or you're not. I know for myself, I wasn't on traditional my 2 years, but it still was nerve-wracking for me. And as a team, it's really important that no matter what position you are in state, is that you are bringing that energy and that attitude, and you're uplifting and you're not bringing anybody down. For myself, when I went last year and watched traditional perform, by the ending of the performance, I was almost crying, lost my voice, and I had bruises on my knees from how much I was jumping up and down and just screaming. It really all paid off in the end when you finally just get to see your team or be the team that's putting all that onto the mat. And I could not be more proud of every single one of you. And I know when these kinds of things happen, whether you're doing flags, signs, or just motions, or even tumbling, or if you're not even performing, that you might be thinking wow, I'm kind of not participating as much as I want to, or I'm not putting as much into the actual performance itself. But you're wrong. No matter what position you are, what you're doing, your role, you are making it happen, no matter what. At the end of the day, each person individually is what creates a team. There's no team without each personality and individual. But yeah, again, best of luck. I will see you Saturday, and I cannot wait to see it. I love every single one of you guys, even the ones I don't know, and I am so incredibly proud of each one of you. Good luck!
Hey, national champs. My name is Jessica. I was on the cheer team for about 3 years and traditional for my senior year. I want to say congratulations, game day, for bringing home a national championship. That was absolutely crazy. You guys did so good. And for traditional, you guys are going to kill it this weekend. I'm so excited to watch you guys perform. You guys have brought me to literal tears multiple times just by doing what you do, and it's insane. You guys are so good, and I don't think you guys realize how good you guys are. I want to say enjoy the moments that you have with your seniors before it's gone, because when it's gone, it's gone. It truly is. And all of the hard times, all of the times that you guys wanted to quit and go home early and not go to practice, all that other stuff has brought you to this moment. And you guys wouldn't have had a national championship if one of you guys quit. Absolutely insane. You guys are so good. The whole team, even the alternates, even just the game day kids, you guys are all one big team, and you guys are so incredibly badass. You guys are so good. So when the time comes and Aubrey counts you guys in, enjoy the moment for as long as you can, because once it's gone, it's gone. Now look around at your teammates, because this is one of the last times that you guys are going to be a team. It's crazy. Now look at Haley, and she's probably crying right now. I love you guys, and I'm so excited to watch you guys this weekend. Good luck, and you got it.
'cause I'm gonna make this place yours.